The Mount Laurel man seen on camera hurling racial slurs at his neighbors faces new charges. Today, the Burlington County prosecutor charged Edward Mathews with criminal mischief for allegedly damaging two of his neighbors' vehicles and stalking one of them. He's also charged with possessing hallucinogenic mushrooms. Mathews was already facing charges of bias, intimidation, and assault. He's being held in the Burlington County Jail.